Hi, what's the difference between excoriation and denuded? Well, I'll tell you this in a wound care minute. Hi, I'm Nancy Morgan, co-founder of the Wound Care Education Institute. And today's question is, what's the difference between excoriation and denuded? Well, I'll tell you. Let's start with excoriation. What that is just linear erosion marks, just as if a cat scratched you. Yeah, just a cat scratch. Yeah, that'd be a good example of that. And also denuded, well, that is when you have a loss of epidermis and it's related to perhaps wound drainage on the skin, feces, urine, even some friction. Hope that helps. If you have any questions, you can email me at nancy@wcei.net. Thanks for watching and keep healing.